Okay, we'll be back in an hour or so.
Alright, don't do anything I wouldn't do.
I love that.
Alright, let's take another look at what's going on here. There, but that's a hauling ass up there, ain't it? Now this is one of these Manabigamas. Well, let's take a break here.
up
against it. Take the kill shelves and lean it up so it protects you from the heat. Remember what you did at the last one there, Chris?
Yeah.
Just lean some shelves up to protect yourself.
Oh, okay.
I haven't seen it.
While you're doing that, we'll change batteries.
Yeah,
there you go. Lay it down. sideways. Or, yeah. Perfect. There, that's a lot better. Thought of that.
You know, if there was glass, I wouldn't worry.
Yeah, yeah.
Plastic is so easy to distort.
Yeah, that would not be good.
Don't put your arm in there.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, gently too. Right in there. Yeah. Up to the right. There you go.
There you go. One more. That'll be it.
I'm just gonna lift that again.
Yeah. All right.
Great. That was awesome. There you go. All right. Once you know what you're doing, you don't need to see.
Pretty good. Yeah. Pretty good. Yep. Yep. Yeah. That's pretty good. Good play. Now you want to sit right here. This is where all of the accuracy comes
into play. All right.
And that would be taller if that was locked. But of course that stopped.
Yeah. You did that. Congratulations.
Look at that.
Where it all started at right here. cost are they bring? I don't know. Maybe you could bring 40 or so, that'd be great.
But, yeah, that's a pretty good cost.
Like, come over and we're going to start blazing, and I meet Henry here in Virginia. And Henry and I formed this friendship. I come and do a little few safaris with them.
Everyone has their own understanding of what true is. everyone tells a story their own way.
Yeah, what I was explaining is how I got to meet you, Henry, was through combat and some of that first good firing.
It's a good thing.
Changed your life.
Changed my life, it really did. I don't think I would be making the work that I'm making if it wasn't for the fact that I got to come here to meet people.
I think you need to go give Tom a big kiss on camera.
It will.
You know, a cord can weigh anywhere from like 1,200 pounds to 3,500 pounds.
Yeah, that's right, Gary.
Or I mean 2,200 pounds to 3,500.
Yep.
I didn't know that. I don't think Chris knew that.
If Gary said it was, it's true.
Look it up at sweeps. Sweeps wood value, heat BTU value thing. What is the BTU value of any wood, and then you'll find
yeah, what was that chart again?
Sweeps?
I think.
There's a bunch of them, but that one seemed to have most of the woods we use.
Thank you.
big flame? Or... No, that's just a little tiny flame going to be cooking out of there for a while. Down there.